Funny how it works, isn't it? Everything that happens in this world falls into one of two neat little categories. Things one is better off knowing, and things one is better off not. Jeffrey Azelhart, I'm afraid you've been poking your nose into the ladder. I have only done as my convictions bade me do. I have no regrets.
I thought you might say something like that. You're making this delightfully easy.
Make sure he's dead. Let's leave this place before we're seen.
It's done. Huh.
I will never forget. Three men, each marked with the sign of the crow. One on his left arm. One on his right. And the last on his neck. Three men. Foul scavengers, just like the bird whose mark they bear. They took my father from me. And I will never forget. Always the same dream.
I wish I had your confidence, Primrose. I couldn't imagine nodding off minutes before my cue.
How nice it must be to be the master's favorite. Fine. Go on and keep your airs. Act as though you're better than the rest of us.
It doesn't change the fact that you're just another dancer in the sands, Primrose. Nothing but a kept woman, here to flatter the dignity of men who pay for the privilege.
I suppose you're right.
Shh, enough chatter. Master Helganish is coming.
Do I keep you women to titter here in the shadows? My customers are waiting for their entertainment! The opening act should be on that stage already. Now, get out there and earn your keep! Bunch of useless strays. But not you, Primrose. You are the only one I can rely on.
You flatter me,
Oh, hardly. Why, this tavern's custom has increased tenfold since you stepped on our stage. But do not go forgetting yourself. It was I who groomed you for this role.
And I will be forever grateful for that, Master.
You were an ignorant girl when I picked you up. Completely useless. I've taught you everything you know. Sought-after dancer in this dusty old town. It was me, all me. You owe me, kitten, and I'll see that debt repaid.
Yes. Master.
Good then. Purr sweetly, and I may give you a treat. Don't dally when you're done with your show. I will be waiting in my chamber. I'll have you purr for me some more.
Primrose, it's your cue.
I'm coming.
Put your face back on now, kitty.
Yes, Master.
Well?
Well, well. Good show.
Hello. Hold there. Ah, there you are.
Forgive me. I am ready.
Hello. Hold it.
Yes.
Oh, thank you. Hehehehe
Come now.
Yes.
Are you all right?
Yes.
Hey! That.
Many thanks.
You. Wait a minute. Take that tone with me!
Forgive me. The truth is, thank you.
purr for me some more.
Yes.
Are you all right?
What? Excuse me.
My apologies. Most unfortunate.
Excuse me.
How are you?
My apologies.
Excellent.
Many thanks. Yes, Master. Beg pardon.
Ha 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 ha.
Till next time.
I think not. Put your face back on now, kitty.
Are you all right? Know that deep down, you have a good heart. Thank you.
Yes! Listen to me. Yes!
How are you?
I'll make this quick.
Have at you. Out of my way!
Out of my way.
I'm ready.
Out of my way.
Have at you. I will cut you down.
What to do?
I'm ready.
Have at you.
Let's do this!
I am ready.
The battle is truly joy.
Out of my way.
I am ready.
Let's do this!
Out of my way.
I am ready. The show is over.
Good day for battle. There.
My turn now.
Have at you.
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine.
Out of my way.
Here I go.
My turn.
Let's do this!
How about you? Use this!
I am ready.
Out of my way.
Victory shall be mine.
I am ready.
battle is out of my way!
I am ready.
Out of my way. And that's that.
Battle is truly joined.
I am ready.
The battle is truly
joyous.
I am ready.
Let's do this.
I am ready.
Now then.
It's my turn now.
My turn.
Death. Victory shall be mine. Use this.
I am ready.
And that's that. Thank you.
shall be mine!
I am ready. The moonlight glows.
My turn now.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
I am ready. The moonlight glows.
Out of my way.
What to do?
Now then.
I am ready. The moonlight glows.
What to do?
I am ready.
Now then, out of my way! With each battle, I grow stronger. Day for battle.
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine. Out of my way.
My turn.
My turn now.
Out of my way.
There. Victory shall be mine. Out of my way.
What to do?
I am ready.
What to do?
I am ready.
The battle is truly joyous. The battle is truly joyous. With each battle, I grow stronger.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Victory shall be mine. Out of my way.
Here I go.
Battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
I am ready.
Here I go!
Out of my way.
Victory shall come!
I am ready.
What to do?
My turn.
Victory shall be mine.
Here I go.
I am ready.
The battle is truly
my turn.
And that's that.
Let us fight with honor. The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
I am ready.
What to do?
Out of my way.
Have at you. I will cut you down!
Let's do this!
Out of my way.
Now then. Let us fight with honor.
Out of my way. Don't play.
Now then. I shall pierce you through.
I am ready. Knighthood, bring your shade.
Out of my way.
Here I go. Here I go.
My turn.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down.
I am ready. I am ready.
Have at you! Out of my way! The thrill of the fight!
He's going to get away. I won't let that happen.
And where might you be off to, kitten?
Master Helganish. Whatever are you doing here at this hour?
Funny you should ask. A worthless little stray, this one. But she was kind enough to help me catch a rat.
Yusufa!
She was quite intent on keeping her mouth shut, but my boys helped her get it open. It seems I was too lenient with the girl. I won't make that mistake again.
No! Yusufa!
Brim, I've never heard you shout so.
What? This is no time to...
Hey, Brim. We're friends, aren't we?
What?
I was sold to this place as a child. everyone was so cruel. So miserable. I thought I'd never make any friends.
Is it finally over? I must say, at least her last performance had some life. If she'd shown that sort of potential earlier, I might have kept her on longer.
Enough.
Was that?
I have danced enough for you. This was the last night that I belonged to you.
Oh, was it now? So some wheels do turn in that pretty little head of yours. Here I thought it a waste, as empty as the desert.
I saw you for the foul swine you are the first time I laid eyes on you.
You would take that tone with me? You're nothing but a stupid whore! You would have died on the street if not for me!
You have given me nothing. I have always danced on my own two feet. I have always chosen where I step.
Who do you think you're speaking to, whore?
All these years, the jeers, the beatings, the dishonor, I endured it all. All for this day, the day that man appeared before me. I need your stage no longer. I dance for myself now.
Primrose. You forget yourself, little kitten. But I understand. This is just your little show, yes? You wanted to see your master frown. Fine, very well. You've had your fun. Naughty mouth of yours belongs to me! Put it where it belongs, and if you please me to my satisfaction... I will overlook your embarrassment.
impertinence.
Master, go pleasure yourself.
Wrong answer, kitten. You know what I do with cats that bite, don't you? I put them down, just like that one. It's a shame, Primrose. You were always my favorite. What a waste. Yes, a terrible, terrible shame.
The only shame is that I could not do this sooner, Master. Time for the main event.
My turn.
How about you?
What to do?
Nighthoad, bring your shade. I am ready.
Out of my way.
The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
Here.
Let's do this. The winds of fortune are howling.
My turn.
How about you? Use this.
This should be good.
Here.
Now then, I will cut you down!
I am ready. Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Here I go! Let me help.
How about you? Out of my way!
I am ready.
My turn.
Try this!
What to do?
Here.
I am ready.
The Lion Den.
I shall pierce you through!
Now then,
my blade is unbending!
Out of my way. Here. Here.
What to do?
The Lion Den.
Have at you. My blade is unbending! I shall pierce you through! The thrill of the fight.
Primrose. Won't you dance one last dance for me?
The dancer yourself in the end. Farewell.